does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend. Honey, am I perfect 10? Whoa, whoa. Honey, am I perfect 10? Whoa, whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head and I start to expectations, they keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend. Honey, am I perfect 10? Whoa, honey, am I perfect 10? If I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to think, honey, am I perfect?
Hello friends, this is AGV, K3SV. AGV is an Italian design brand, very high quality, and it's a fantastic sports bike helmet. There's a lot of features in here. As you have seen the helmet, this is the Tartariga helmet and graphics. There is 4-layer EPS underneath, so we can get best protections, and we get the DOT and ECE certification. We got 3 air vents at the top and 2 at the bottom, and we got 2 exhausts at the back, and one new feature has been added in this. So we got the micro opening system. It looks like an air vent, but you push and the seal open a little and allow air to flow in to cool you and refresh you while you're riding for a long ride. This is the anti-fog seal, which is a great thing. We got a sun seal. Here is a lever. You just push that up, boom, the sun seal is activated. A lot of riders really love this because they don't need to carry extra sunglasses. And there is a chin curtain up here, which help quite and prevent you from dust. Inside there is a soft liner and removable washable liners. And here we got a buckle, which is not the D-ring. I prefer this because it's quick to buckle it up and release it. And finally, let's check out the graphics. Here we got the number 46, and it's two cute little dog. Cool thing.
What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing?